One of the biggest problem all human beings feel that they need to do lot of actions, they need lot of kriya shakti to achieve anything they want, health or wealth or enlightenment or powers. That is delusion. Please understand, you need sheer ichcha shakti, means will, desire. That's it. The desire itself is capable of manifesting kriya, the action power. Listen to these three words: ichcha shakti, your desire power, power to desire, will, kriya shakti, power to work intensely and manifest, jnana shakti, power of enlightenment, knowledge. See, one of the biggest problem all of you have is your delusion that too much of work is needed to achieve anything. Whether you want health, oh, I have to get up and do yoga, stretch my body. Only then I can have health. If I want wealth, I have to get up and go to office and work like a dog, day and night. Only then I will have wealth. First of all, you don't understand, no dog works. Anyhow, listen. It is actually delusion. Please listen. Your sheer power to desire, ichcha shakti, gives 99% success. 99% means 99.999% success is your sheer desire power, ichcha shakti. Your kriya, the action power needed, is too small, too small. Listen intensely. At least all my disciples listen. When you are terrorized, you will see only frightening negativity all around you. You will lose trust on everything, on guru, on life, even on yourself. When you fall in love, even your stupid cheating girlfriend, cheating boyfriend will look like a god. So your opinions are delusion. Don't build your consciousness, your life based on your opinions. Build it based on the true wisdom, true knowledge, right understanding about life.